Everything looks fine in engineering. No one's messing around. And, oh good, this guy's reading the sign. That's good. Caution, this device contains explosive materials. Do not expose to heat or pressure. Do not kick the device. Avoid manhandling and or panhandling. Store in a cool, dry place. Perfect. Hopefully it's right above a steam vent. Alright, let's see. Let's go take a look at the barracks for now. We want to view our soldiers. Actually, first, we'll view the memorial. This is my, hands down, my favorite thing about the entire game, is the memorial. As you lose soldiers, they will appear in this list and on this wall, or the wall will grow with horrifying disasters. So Operation Rotting Vanguard lived up to its dubious portents. And we lost Arthur DuPont and Mathieu Dubois to the alien bastards. And here's what's left. So we have squatty Zoe Kelly, who is an Australian snipe-ess. And we've got squatty Mathis Willems, who is a German support guile man. And the rest of our guys have not had any action. We have a Japanese soldier. I think that's Russian. If it's not, it's probably going to be something like Yugoslavia, and the Russians will be pissed. That one is... Oh, I know it. It's the one that looks like Luxembourg, but it's not. It's... Oh, fuck. I know it. I swear. That one's Ireland, China, Canada, Ukraine, Sweden. What is that one? Fuck. Brain. Netherlands. Netherlands. Yes. Willem Smits. So we have multiple Willems. We have Mathis Willems and Willem Smits. One of them is from the Netherlands, one of them is from Germany. They are best friends, and they like to hug and hold hands. So our barracks, this is where serious business goes on. This is where the training happens. This is where, well, they're playing pool. And they're running. And, wait a minute. They're drinking and playing pool? What is this shit? We just play pool all day long? Madness. Alright, so there's not a whole hell of a lot we can do here, except for one little thing. We're going to build one med kit. Groovy. And we're going to build... Oh, we need a satellite. We don't need it right now, but we need a satellite. We're going to need it for the funding. I'm not going to deploy it until the right moment, but that's the deal. Alright, so let's go scan for activity. We will get a abduction mission 1-2 now. Commander, it's sort of a scripted event. After this point, you become pretty much free roam. So the way these work is three places get a mission. You can only do one of them. If you do one of them, the panic in the other two will go up, and the panic in the one will go down. When a country's panic meter is full, they will probably withdraw the funding from XCOM, and you can never get them back, and they will become alien bastards. So you don't want to get your stuff out of hand. Also, they give bonuses. So France gives 4 scientists, Australia gives 4 engineers, and Brazil gives $200. We're going to go for engineers. Because most of the facilities require a certain number of engineers to build. I really want that money, though, and this is the place with the most panic. I don't know, but it is the most moderate of the two. They're both moderate. There's not one that... Usually there's difficult, moderate, and easy, but this time it's the war of the moderates. We've got an Australian. Let's go to Australia. She'll know her way around. The least accurate sniper in history. Also, I'm going to try to color code them a little bit by class. We will make snipers sort of bluish. There we go. And everybody else is a squatty, so they don't get jack. I am going to give Vladimir... I think that... Was I wrong about the Netherlands? I don't know. We're going to give him a med kit because we've got one. Did we make two or did we make one? I don't know. Let's find out. We made one. Let's go on a mission! With our multinational squad of madmen and horrible, horrible snipers. The worst sniper ever. So, in the beginning, snipers are probably the worst class that you could get because they can't move and shoot. until you get a certain ability if you choose to go down that ability tree. So really, even not because of being a terrible shot, but just by being a sniper, she's going to be a liability. So here we have oh goody, we have a fight in a gas station, which means we're going to be taking cover on fucking gas pumps. What could possibly go wrong? Alright, so we've got our Irish guy named O'Reilly. Cool stuff. Let's move him out here. I'm really, really surprised and thrilled that he did not discover aliens. We're moving a little quicker than normal just because, fuck it, why not? We're in a gas station. We're probably gonna get blown up. We might as well get on with it. Not ready to make that move just yet. I don't want to stand close together next to an explosive thing. But I do, so... I'm going to put these two on Overwatch. Because, we need someone to watch when the explosion happens. Because if an explosion happens in a gas station during an alien invasion and there's no one around to see it, did it really happen? That's what I'm talking about. I don't want her to be the scout because she can't shoot. Although she can move after she moves, so maybe she can see what's there and then run away. Or see what's there and do nothing, because nothing's there! You can go here. Move from one explosive, horrible piece of... Wait a minute. I swear he did see an alien, but that alien didn't see him. Well then, now we have a chance to prepare. So before these dudes spot us, never mind. Well, we'll move him here. This will probably trigger the spotting event. No, it did not. Whoa, no! I changed my mind! No, stop! Oops! He threw a grenade. I meant to hit Overwatch. You have to double tap it to get it to do it. And the keys move around. So for this one, Overwatch is 3. For this guy, Overwatch is 2, and grenade is 3, and so it goes. So I just threw a grenade at the ground, basically. Hooray! let's get you behind this truck as well. Van, whatever, vehicle. You don't need to hunker down, you're fine. Just throw a grenade at yourself. That guy's a medic, I don't have to worry about him. He can't carry grenades yet. What's making that? There's more, there's some inside the building. As well as the ones out there in the parking lot. Yes, I said that. I really would like to shoot those guys. What's gonna happen is when we spot them, they will know that they've been spotted and they will get a turn to run away. This guy's kind of a badass though, so let's just run him up there. Like, whatever. At least he's not sitting next. Holy shit, they're in the diner just eating. Oh, a sniper! Got a shot! You're in trouble! Watch out! She's got a scope! There's no way she's gonna negative damage. You can't do negative damage, you stupid bitch! That would heal him. They were spotted too, so they also get a move turn. Don't like that system one little bit, but whatever. We're not here to complain. This isn't a complaining party. Okay, you're not going to take your turn yet because you're kind of in a pickle. You should have a good shot at that guy, but you don't because you're a piece of shit. And you don't have a grenade either. Similar reasons. Yeah, I think it's time to go, like, away. Because that's a shitload of aliens in one teeny-weeny little place. Alright, sniper! You can't snipe. You could probably go here and shoot something, or shoot at something. Hell yeah, I'm all about that. 25%? Might as well be 100%. I hadn't even noticed. There's no way for... Oh no, he can get in here and get into really good cover from here. Yeah. Cover from cover. Who'd have thought? So, some of our guys are going to get shot at, and the gas tanks that they are standing next to will probably explode now. which is cool. Hey, I'm not the one that decided to land on a gas station. You can thank the pilot or whatever. What are you doing, dude? Oh, right. You're getting close so you can kill my horrible sniper. And she panicked. Let's see if she takes out her panicky aggression. She hit him while panicked. Fuck. Oh, and we got Overwatch. And he hit it? I am shocked. That never happens. And now you're in trouble, buddy. Yeah, you're... Oh, never mind. He's not in trouble. He decided not to shoot with his turn. He was like, oh no. I was exposed. I will hide behind a gas thingy. Oh, you know some grenades are getting thrown. Maybe. 25%? The 25th percentile? I think I'm gonna move Nakamuka Sukabuka here and shoot at this guy. Because you should have a pretty swell shot from right... No, you'd have a good one from right there, but I don't know what all is watching them. Can you shoot at this dude and immediately kill him without missing, please? Thank you. I appreciate your compliance. Totally not digging that percent chance. I'm afraid that if I move him here, he's still gonna have a 25% chance to hit this guy. No, he has a good chance. That's a decent chance. I'll take it. Good aim, Buster. You randomly somehow hit that thing. And this guy can't even see the other dude from here. Move here. Got some cover. You still can't see him, but if you could, man, that thing would blow up and we would be amazing. You know, velvet ropes would part. Chicks, man, we would get some chicks. Just hunker. Hunker in your imaginary bunker. Gonna get buffed up by his ally a little bit. He's got reinforcements. That one's just gonna stand by the door, I guess. Yeah, I was gonna say, he's probably gonna shoot at this guy. And critically hit him. Look at it, he's all covered in blood. Alright, you've got a shot. Wow, 75% chance? That is insane. You've come a long way, baby. Good job. For now. Alright, you have a terrible, terrible, terrible shot. Because you are a terrible, terrible, terrible shot. Do we have another one that we can shoot at? I think there's another one out there somewhere. We've really got to kill this guy, or the guy he's melded to. The guy he's melded to is somewhere over here, I think. Which is kind of scary, because this guy's sort of out in the open. I think I'm just going to move this dude. Never mind, there's nowhere to move him where he can hunker down properly. And he's got the best chance to hit this guy. I think it's time to man up. No, I know. It's time for a grenade, is what it's time for. In a gas station, like a man. Yeah, that's right. I went there. It didn't even blow it up! What is this shit? And it didn't kill him either! But it did blow his cover up. And that's not helpful. What if I move here? And then that's slightly better. Fuck my life. Oh, it's doing it again. Stupid game! Well, this guy's probably going to kill one of the two of them now. At least the one that he'll be shooting at is the less damaged of the two. I hate you. You just cost me a soldier. Or, well, okay. Together. We lost a soldier together. Because I was the one that moved him there. But he was the one that missed. It's not my fault he missed. Oh, and he got a critical. I knew it. You give them an opening, you give them an inch, and they take a mile. So there goes our Irish guy, O'Reilly. O'Reilly! And nice, dude. I wish you could get promoted while panicking. I don't think you can, though. That would not dignify... Hey, it did explode. Cool stuff. Yeah, that would not dignify our military structure if you could be promoted for extraordinary accuracy while panicking. That sounds like something that you would do in my military, paramilitary organization. So we're going to reload while we had a chance. He ought to be... They both ought to be the last guy. Uh-oh. Don't shoot. That's not nice. You can't do that. You can't shoot them, and you can't also move and shoot at all, because you are terrible. It'll be safe for you here. This guy is hurt really, really, really bad. So he's gonna go hide from the aliens. Them nasty aliens. You are not hurt very bad. But I can't really find a great place for you to get cover from that's not on fire. He should be able to shoot pretty well from here, though. Yes. That's an amazing percent chance. What could possibly go... Wait a minute, didn't the Netherlands have the red part on top? I think that flag is not the Netherlands. It's coming to me now. No, it's not. I don't know what flag it is. It's not gonna matter soon. He will die. Origin unknown. You piece of shit! It's the only way the sniper's ever gonna kill anyone. More grenades in a gas station. Okay. Not even with that could you kill it. You rat bastard. 25%. But he's got a med kit. Why can't I move now? Okay. I guess the interface was just being dumb. Let's move him all the way over here so we can hide behind this van. He won't die right now. You can go hide right next to him. The med kit would heal both of them to full, but I think it'd be better off healing the one with one hit point than the one with two. Because then it would be healing more points. Ooh, you're gonna shoot at my sniper, aren't you? You are, and she's already hurt, and that could kill her. No, you killed the soda machine she was standing next to. It's not time for revenge. I think it might be time to go man mode on this alien. Never mind, we are out of grenades. We are out of man mode. You can't shoot the other one, can't you? Can. That would kill it if we hit it. Question is... Fuck that. That's the question. Get your face up here and take cover right there. Snipers on rooftops? What is this madness? Yeah, we're gonna heal... Maka Snakam... Nura Japanese guy. Not because I don't know where this other guy's from, it's just because I want to get the most out of my med kit. It's just that simple. Alright, you are going to get into position. And you can't see them, so hide, I guess. He's still melding with that dude. And I'm still concerned about where that... Uh-oh. Oh no, I thought... How can we see him? Who sees him? Oh, this guy sees him. Those are great, great odds. I think what we're gonna do is move here and hunker. He is going to... There's no reason to stick my ass out and get shot at over 25%, so I'm gonna hunker down back here. This guy's gonna reload, and next turn he'll probably end up hunkering as well. There's no reason for us to go to this alien. You know? He's dumb. I don't like him. We're gonna move her up here. Alright, so she can't shoot, but she can hunker down. And now I can move this guy here. Uh-oh. I just healed him. Don't take it. Oh, you bastard. That would have killed him if I didn't heal him, though. So, in a way, it was perfect. Hunker in your imaginary bunker. So all my guys are hunkered. Hopefully he won't kill the sniper and the sniper will get a chance to shoot at him. Miss, miss. Yay, you missed. And you didn't completely blow the wall up either. So she is gonna nail this guy. Oh yeah, he's totally dead. You're fucking screwed. Good night, sweet prince. Lap. You just got blapped. That's a technical term that you would not understand. But just rest assured, the blapping has occurred. Why is this taxicab two colors? It's like one of those cars that I had when I was a kid that you like dip it in water and it changes color. It's like it's gray and but green. And this one's yellow and gray. That's weird. Okay. And there's one left. Let's not get killed by it. Let's not have every single one of the guys on our squad get killed by the one alien left. How about it? I sense dark times are come. Who the hell... Okay, she can't see him. That's fine. You can see him. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Yes, you did. Predictably. Well, he's got cover. It's not good cover, but he's got it. And this chick is going to be useless from up here, but... Can she jump down in here? Take off all your clothes? She might be able to. But even if she does, she can't shoot in the same turn, so it would be useless. I don't know why I did that. But let's watch that other guy die now. No, he survived. That thing's gonna blow. And we are sort of flanking this dude. I mean, alien bro. And I do really, really, really hope that he's the last one. I want you to want me. No, I want you to go hide. Oh, yeah. Just go over here. There's ladders and shit over here. Yeah, you're gonna hide for two reasons. One, because that car's gonna explode, and two, because the alien will kill you if the car does not. Hooray! It turned completely gray before it exploded. Alright, so we didn't get to see what that alien's turn was. But no matter what it was... Okay. Just hang there. Relax. Don't panic. Nothing to worry about. I sees you. I sees you, you little bastardoid. Ooh, we hurt you now. You's on the run. He's terrified. I can feel it. He's terrified. Ooh, we may get a really good shot at him here. And if we don't, this guy's probably gonna die. Let's do it. Let's go home. Let's bag him. And you're dead. You are dead. But hey, points for effort. I guess. You pulled that trigger in a most satisfying way. Oh, and you live to tell about it. Although that car's on fire. That thing's gonna blow. I was hoping that she'd be able to just open this door and shoot him from long range, but the building's too intact for that, unfortunately. So she's going to go here. After kicking down the door in a beastly manner, I mean that in a positive, beastly kind of way, I don't think there's any way that this guy can get a good shot at this alien, bro. And you, sir, I know you don't have a good shot. 25% chance, totally not worth losing your life over. Hide. And reload. You can't do anything. I want you to go here and overwatch. See if he tries to make a move on my dude. I spotted it, but I forgot. You've got to remember these things. Alright, so chalk one up to incompetence there. And unobservance. Should have had her hunker. Can you see the beast? Do you have it in your sights? Sort of. Come on, man. Let's finish this. Done.
Mission accomplished.
Book it. All right, so we lost two again, but we got engineers. Did we lose our Australian chick? No, we kept our sniper. So that's cool. And hopefully this other guy will get a promotion too. I'm sure he will. He did. He's a heavy. He can shoot a rocket. You don't need to explain that one. He shoots rockets. But we lost Vladimir and Kieran O'Reilly. Rest in all of your pieces. And then we have a workshop available to be built. We'll not be building that one right away. Because there are more important matters. Trust me.
Every member of the council is going to one satellite.
Here's the situation room. This is where the panic levels are at. Everyone is freaking the fuck out. You can launch satellites here. We don't have any to launch. Blah, 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 blah. Deploy satellites gives you funding. Monitoring gives you monthly rewards. Country is monitored by blah, blah, blah. Continent bonus. That one's important. And you need interceptors where you have satellite coverage. The bonuses one is important. Because, like, for Europe, we have the expert knowledge one, which gives us the extra funding decrease. But, and I don't know if you get that bonus by just picking the country, but I think you do. And so I think if we get satellites in Egypt, South Africa, and Nigeria, we'll get the 30% funding bonus for all countries, but you'd have to have a satellite in each one. Plus, you'd get that as well, which is also really good. What are you talking about? Shut up. anyway, we are building a satellite that we can't launch yet. Official Chinese media outlets report that alien sightings and other unusual activity are the work of subversive elements. Sounds about right. Alright, so let's go visit the memorial. We've lost two on Rotting Vanguard and two more on Operation Black Knight. And Kieran O'Reilly is the only virgin to go down. You will be missed. Sorry, buddy. How many soldiers do we have left? Not very many. We are losing the ability to field a full squad. So, because we're playing on Classic, these soldiers cost $15 a piece. So hiring four of them cost me $60, which is a lot of money. But we gotta do what we gotta do. I don't want to run out of soldiers. That would be disastrous. So I think we'll check out the mission control, maybe scan for a little while, and see what our eyes can see as the great prophet Busta Rhymes once busted rhymingly.